So this is a typical icy area in Swedish spring, where you need studs on your shoes, like this, in order to walk safely. You can hear how the studs penetrate the ice and allows my feet to have grip on the surface.